Gadget. Hey Gadget, it's me, Captain Fango. Today in this video we'll be using random some cars. Now, yeah, let's go play some cars. Let me see. I'm gonna try to do trial too. Alright. Yeah. So we're gonna be driving this car. I think I don't know what car this is. I know it's top here. And it's in a bunch of games. It's so funny seeing like a car straight up forward and then seeing it on two screens. If it, this time the camera's just too good. I hate when you're in the interior though, it's so weird. Like, I don't know. Oh, strange. The worst part is, I don't know if it's true, but if that's the case, if it's always like this, then, it's gonna like, then there's an old car, there's a bunch of 50s and 60s cars in it, then Skidder might have this interior, because it's modern and it just don't feel right. It's just minor change, I just wanna make it sound. And a bunch of bumps. Today we're gonna go to play in the. We're gonna try to find Trial 2. Every time we finish it, we're gonna go to. We are gonna. Go to the airport. Alright. Looks like I got a really good car in shape. Really good fixture. Maybe it is at the airport. Maybe it was just in this area. I want this car. Yeet! I don't know why it got so bad. That is not really reliable. Oh, my cousin taught me this awesome hat. Yeah. Shout out to him. I don't think he has a YouTube channel. Just if you see him on the street, say thank you. I don't think I should give him the description of him. But if you see him, if you see my cousin, then say thank you. I don't know if you know what my cousin is, or how you know he's my cousin. If he has the same last name as me. That's perfect timing. Oh, you know what I usually do? I usually just turn off the Wi-Fi so I can't show ads. But then I'll have to type in the Wi-Fi password because it's a Kindle and it's usually manual. Oh wait, maybe I could just turn off the Wi-Fi, then I turn it on, it'll be good. I could do that. Whatever, anything's worth it if it's like, you don't get any ads. All I need, I'm doing so good. I hope a giant monster that's made out of fluff won't attack me. That would be horrible. Oh, imagine that. Ginormous monster attacking me. A ginormous monster just coming in made out of fluff, just destroying my car. I'm just thinking of worst case scenarios. I don't know why. I just move around. It's good to be finally doing YouTube. It's been a month. It's cool. It's been a hard time. I missed. I pulled it through. I was able to do a video today. I'm seeing my cousin today. Oh, if you see me with my cousin, that's how you know he's my cousin. I don't know if a lot of people in Connecticut will be seeing it. nobody seen me that knows me. I don't think I have any fans that are from Connecticut. Most of them from Massachusetts, where I live. I don't know. Connecticut's a pretty nice town. I mean, state, I mean. I'm just trying to remember, but yeah. It's more like off-road, I think. Like, see that old flooding over there? That's Connecticut. This is Massachusetts. This is basically what it is. And even Hartford has a little bit of green in it. That's because I think Massachusetts is the most Massachusetts is the most wasteful land in it. Really, I hope a giant monster won't attack. Oh, really? I hope not. I really hope that won't happen. Oh shoot. Did you hear that? I think that's a monster. I better go check on it. That's
all right.
Alright, so, yeah, let's get back. I think there's no monster, and, this is not, I don't know if you can see it right now, but there's a monster, just like I predicted. Oh, get away, I'm gonna have to end this video.